the end of the day, bike preparation is only half the story. Rider preparation is the other half. With practice and repetition, the physical inputs involved in riding a MotoGP bike flat out around any given circuit become automatic. Like a musician mastering an intricate solo or a gymnast performing a complex routine, the rider is not consciously thinking about his actions. At the best of times, he enters the altered state of the zone, where the laws of physics and mortality no longer seem to apply.
It just clicked. Everything worked. You don't have any complaints. You get in the zone and you just feel like nobody can stop you. And that's what it takes, you know, to win races. And once you get in that zone, you become superhuman. Sometimes you'll lose the front, whereas normally you might go, whoa, that was close. When you're in the zone, it's no big deal. You just pop it up off the knee and keep going around the corner. You don't lose any time.